afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you don't mind that I give my speech. My team knows how passionate I am about this subject of sorrow, so they told me to stay for 3 minutes. And I will do so. Today, you are part of a landmark event. A high school in Belton, Georgia will significantly lower its monthly electric bill due to the power of solar technology. This project is the result of years of planning and a creative approach to addressing the cost of education. It will now allow Dublin High to claim the title of the greenest high school in Georgia, and not because of its sunlight. Thanks to the power of solar and the innovative thinking of Dublin City Schools, Dublin High will be able to reduce the amount of furlough days and save critically needed teaching positions. We stand here at Dublin High welcoming a brighter future, both for education and for addressing the rise in energy costs in the state. This was not only a groundbreaking event for this school, it's also because this project represents the first use of municipal bonds to finance a solar array in the state of Georgia. With this development and the forethought of the people gathered here, we can unequivocally state that Wall Street and Main Street have agreed there is enough sunshine in Georgia for solar to succeed as a way to drive down emissions.